so they can use their results by making a graph. They can then read